Now, by the way. Now the amuse-bouche typically is a very small portion, but since it's breakfast, I figured we'd bring a much larger portion.
Thank you.
And we've got some great past appetizers that we're going to be doing too. We make our own chicharrones, and we're going to be pairing that with some foie gras. We also have some Kauai shrimp that we're going to be doing as well. In addition, we've got our next course, keeping the theme with it being a rustic dinner, kind of like the farmer theme as well. Mm. We're using a farmed kompachi, which is going to be our fish course. And then for our intermezzo, we have a lychee sorbet, which is a different take, though. We're actually making it into a sphere.
Wow.
You're supposed to catch that.
I saw you
keep it watching.
The egg is on the run.
I wanted to. This is a loco moco kind of slash. What's in it?
Yeah.
Can we say what's in it?
Yeah, well, it's a pork roulade. So there's all different parts of the pork that we combine.
The best parts.
All the best parts. Mm. All the most flavorful parts.
This thing is
So how would you define your style of cooking? I know at Ola, you know, it's kind of contemporary, utilizing local products.
Yeah.
But the Grove, you know, what's happening there?
Well, with the Grove, it's more of a global type experience with the different menus and offerings. So when we're looking at all of the partners that are in the restaurant, myself, my wife, my wife's sister, her husband, all of our ethnic backgrounds are represented on the menu.
Together.
Yeah.
All right, Lanai, tell us real quick about the wine pairings.
So we're going to be pairing Look Me in the Eye with some of his foods. We got the Grenache Syrah, we got a Grenache Blanc, Sauvignon Blanc, and we also have featuring Michael Sigoyne and Cayenne wines. So he's got a wide variety for your palate.
Wow.
But we got some good stuff. Chef did some good stuff. We did a tasting together with him and his wife about a month ago, and he came up with this unbelievable menu.
Wow. And so how many courses again?
So we've got five different courses. We're featuring shinsato pork. We have a pork belly, as well as a braised beef cheek. And then our dessert is going to be this chocolate mousse.
Ooh.
And what we have is it's a Nutella dust. So it's kind of a take on a peanut butter and jelly with the strawberry gel and a Nutella, as well as a peanut butter dust.
Oh my gosh, sounds amazing. All right, well, reservations highly suggested. The number 262-2898 in Kailua at the Grove tonight. Tickets start at $65.
Yep, and $65, which includes the wine and the multi-course, five-course meal.
Okay. And Chef DeAngelo.
And Chef will be there.
And Lanai will be there, too. We're going to have a great time.
I'm going to start with dessert first.
Dessert,
and then I'll
always
dive into the pork.
You always got to start with
congratulations, you guys. I hope this will continue, you know, the wine pairing
Well, the wine dinners are always good, and Lanai's wines are so fun. They're very very food-friendly, and they pair very nice with the offerings that we have.
I've tried both of them. They're excellent.
All right. Check out the restaurant.
Wake up today with us. We'll be right back, and you can also find Grove Kailua on Facebook as well.
Yeah, join us on Facebook. Have a great morning, everybody.
Aloha.
Mm. How was it?
Oh, my gosh. It's light, it's crispy, it's delicious.
Super good.
Jeez,
coming
oh
up, who won the debate last night between Maisie Hirono and Linda Lingle? An in-studio breakdown. That's coming up on Wake Up Today. Hard to eat and talk at the same time.
Doing a good
delicious
job.
Delicious.